So, I offer a mixture of therapy with other disciplines such as careers guidance.
But mainly, you're a careers guidance counsellor, right? I mean, I just want to make it absolutely clear, I'm here for careers guidance, not therapy.
Not therapy. Okay.
What are you trying to say?
Just interested in why it is you
feel. Look, I don't want to talk about any difficult feelings I may or may not be experiencing. My mother, my father, or my so-called childhood.
Fine. Well, often I like to kick things off with a bit of word association. It's kind of a fun
way. Is it therapy?
Not really, no. I'll just say a word, and you tell me the very first thing that pops into your mind.
He's trying to therapize me.
Okay, let's start with an obvious one. Work.
Snake pit.
Snake charmer.
Just say the first thing that comes to mind. Money.
Everything.
Not everything.
Children.
Blind.
Short.
Father.
Führer.
Football.
Mother.
Sophie.
Fuck. No, not fuck.
Look, Mark, I really get the feeling you're resisting something here.
Can I change any of those? What score did I get? It wasn't good, was it?
You don't get a score in word association.
Right, sure you don't.
Maybe we should try something else. Have you ever done a Rorschach test? Just tell me what you see.
A hairy twat. A hungry, devouring twat.
A kitten?